Hello everyone, it's Milda here again with Relax My Cat video blog. And today I will be sharing some tips with you on how to take your cat to the vet and how to make that experience as pain and hassle-free as possible for both you and your pet. Although cats are the most popular pets in the United States, but statistics show that they only go to the vet half as often as dogs do. And one of the major reasons for that is because cats really don't like the carrier, so it's very difficult to transport them. So how can you make this easier for your cat? So one good thing to do, and this is tip number one, training for a carrier. So what you can do is 2 or 3 days before the vet visit, you can take the carrier and put it in the area where your cat likes to hang around the most. And you can also put some treats in there and or a blanket or a piece of clothing of a person that your cat loves the most, which, you know, hopefully is you, and so that your cat can explore the area and it can familiarize itself with the carrier, and possibly, you know, your cat will no longer associate the carrier with a dangerous and hazardous thing, and it will become a slightly more positive experience, which will help greatly for you to transport your cat. Tip number two is to reward your cat's wanted and calm behavior in and around the carrier with treats and praise. Now, another good thing to do is to reduce your own anxiety, because if you're going to speak to your cat whilst anxious or handle your cat when you're anxious, your cat is going to, you're just going to pass that anxiety over to your cat and it will not achieve the best results. So instead, just try to be as calm as possible and just talk to your cat in a very soothing voice. Tip number three is to get your cat comfortable with car traveling. The best way to achieve it is to take your cat periodically for short car trips to anywhere else other than the vet office. So in that way, your cat will learn to associate car trips with more positive experiences, and it will no longer be such a scary thing for, you know, both of you to do the next time you have to go anywhere. And finally, try to play some soothing and relaxing music to your cat whilst on the way to the vet. This is actually coming from personal experience, because the first time I took my cat to the vet, she was going crazy in the cat carrier. She was trying to claw her way out and I didn't really know what else to do. So I found Relax My Cat music on YouTube and played it to her, which after that, she has actually calmed down a lot. But what you can do instead is you can download our app. We actually have app. Yes, and when you click here, it makes that cute kitten noise. So with this app, you can play any type of relaxing music to your cat, which can assist you greatly in situations like that. So this is it, folks. I hope that you have found our tips helpful and that you will be able to use them in the future. Please comment, subscribe, and do not forget about us. Bye!